Even he had no idea of the darkness they contained.
Every single page almost in these documents was just an itemization of abuse and torture alleged by the people the OPP interviewed. And it was incredible. There's no respite from the darkness until you close it at the end.
What the documents confirm is what St. Anne survivors had claimed and been told there was no evidence to prove. That electric chair, it existed. There's even a diagram.
So this one has vomit.
The forced eating of vomit, there were dozens of accounts. Physical abuse was common at the school. A one-time principal, who later became bishop, was reported to have beaten a student unconscious with a whip. And then there was the sexual abuse that the government's official summary of St. Anne's concluded had never happened. According to the police documents, it was rampant.